All right, Mr. Here it comes. Mr. Crab.
It's coming out.
Okay. Oh.
Hey, look.
Hey, stay away from him. I'm trying to get him. Back, okay? I'm trying to.
Feel the vibration.
Feel the what?
Yeah.
Actually, he's got two pincers,
look. On the nose one.
What are you
doing here? Might
actually do it. There's two crabs in there.
What
if?
Why? Water, why?
Good. I'll put Big Guy here for right now.
Okay. Maybe he'll
follow. Oh, I just picked him up right out of the water.
Is he alive?
Yeah, I think.
Oh, wow, there he goes. There he goes. He was all the way out for a second.
Oh, he's got a feeling we've got to make a break for him.
Yeah, he'll move. Yeah, that guy right there, he'll move.
Can we please stop?
Matt, what is your problem?
Well, nobody's making you stay,
dude,
baby.
You can go away. I'm not taking a picture, I'm taking video. I'd like to see these guys move. And Matt, you don't have to stay here. You can go.
Where's the frisbee? Right there. Can I hand it? Baby, it's right here.
You can bring your butt over here and get it.
I'm gonna go find
Hey, man, I wasn't nice.
That was my fault. I was just reaching over.
Uh-huh.
Okay, guys, I think there's something in here. We got sand.
I'm giving up on you, little guy.
Time to put him back.
He's back. He just won't go home.
Here he
comes.
This dude hasn't moved at all.
Oh, little guy. Shh, shh.
No water, don't.
Yeah, screw him. We're putting him back.
We have a hermit crab race.
Yeah, this is kind
of
boring.
One of them is kind of upside down because one of them is upside down.
Where are the other two crabs? Huh?
Right there.
They made a run for it, yeah.
All right, dude. Holler.